How to transfer Viber to new phone. So if you want to transfer Viber to your new phone, then what you need to do is first open up your Viber application. Once you open your Viber, go for the more, which is on the bottom right, and then here you will have all of these options, right? So under these you need to go for the settings, and under your settings you need to go for the account, which is on the first option. And here the first step you need to do is you need to tap on Viber backup. So if you have some important files, then if you tap on Viber backup, you need to connect to your Google Drive and you need to backup all of your files to the drive. So tap on allow and then tap on include photos, include videos, and tap on backup now. And you need to backup. So once you've backup, now you can simply proceed with the process. And once you've done, or once you've backed up, now you can go back. And then you can open up your settings. Under your settings, go for the apps and open up your Viber application on your settings. And once you're here, go for the storage and cache. And now you need to tap on clear cache and clear storage. You need to clear all of the storage. Once you clear the storage, now you need to take the other device. So once you're here with the other device, you need to open up your Viber on the other device. And once you've opened, now tap on start now, allow, and then tap on start now, which is on the bottom of your screen. And then you need to enter your phone number, choose a phone number, choose your country code. Once you've choose your country code and your mobile number, tap on continue, and then tap on continue again, and tap on allow, and you will get a 6-digit verification code to the mobile number that you have just entered, or you may simply get a call from that number. So once you get call, now it will automatically take you to the login page or to the profile info. So here you can see that it has automatically logged in or taken to this profile info. Once you enter your mobile number, you may get a code. Once you enter the code, it will have this kind of interface, or you may get a call from Viber. So once it takes you to this place, you need to tap on allow Viber to send you updates, and then tap on the tick, which is on the bottom of your screen, and then tap on while using the application. So here you can see that I have the same exact Viber account which I have just shown you at the start of the video. So that's how you can transfer your Viber to your new phone. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.